The story behind Pabst Beer being named Pabst Blue Ribbon begins in 1892, when Captain Pabst began tying blue silk ribbons onto his bottles of Best Select beers as a form of advertising. Whether or not the beer actually won a blue ribbon has been subject of urban legend. The truth is, while at the 1893 World's Fair held in Chicago, Captain Pabst operated a booth for the Pabst Brewing Company and was given an award for brewing excellence at the fair. The award was a certificate, not a blue ribbon. Soon after, he changed the name of the Best Select beer to Pabst Blue Ribbon, and the title has remained the same ever since.